Zurich train station. Look at how beautiful it is and very big train station it is. So we are going to catch the train to Luzern. So we are taking the elevator down, and I think our platform is platform number 11 today. So we are here for the boat ride. We are going to take the boat ride first. It's 1 hour long and it's at Pier 3 at 11:07. And till that time we are going to enjoy this fountain. Beautiful. So this is the Pier 3 and we are going to take our boat from here. Okay, so they have the display boards here, and we are taking the, we are going to take the round trip. Okay, so we are going to go by this boat. Enjoying our boat ride. Let's take a look at it, how it is. So this is our boat. Nice. And you can see that there are spaces to sit here and there are some spaces to sit inside. So this is our boat ride and it's an hour ride, hour long ride. We'll be coming back to Luzern again. taken 1 hour boat ride to Luzern round trip, and look how beautiful it looks. So this is our boat, and this is how it looks. Let's see. Here you have a direct connection on the historic vehicle to the Burg. This is the chapel bridge, what we are seeing. So we are here at the chapel bridge, and look at how beautiful it is. But before that, we are going to the church. Thank you. this is the Chapel Bridge, what we are seeing right now. And this is one of the oldest bridges. So we are here at the Chapel Bridge. We are entering the Chapel Bridge now, and this is one of the oldest bridges. We are walking through the old town now, and we have come from the old Chapel Bridge, and now we'll be going here. This is the famous fountain, and so now we are taking a break, and we are here at the cuckoo ice cream, and it's one of the popular ice creams. This is another great fountain, and this is Hotel Kron Luzern. Look at the architecture, so very nice. beautiful. Another wooden bridge that we are crossing through, and we are going to take the bus or the tram to the museum now. Beautiful paintings in this wooden bridge. Very nice paintings in this wooden bridge, and this is another wooden bridge like how we saw the old chapel bridge. And let's take a look at this. Wow, this is the church that we visited before. This is the river. So now we are heading to the museum, the glacier garden. So now we are going to the glacier garden, and this is the entrance of the glacier garden. Let's take a look at it. So this is the map and different areas of the glacier garden. This is how the Lucerne was before, and here is some good information. This is the first section of glacier garden. So we are going in the mirror maze, and let's see how we want to go. These are all our mirrors, and I just want to see how we are going. What's here? Yeah. So we had a lot of fun at the mirror maze. And these are the magic mirrors. Funny, kids loved it here. This is another area of glacier garden. Beautiful. There are some nice effects over here. Some more information. More stairs down. So this is the Lion Monument, and as you can see, there is some construction going on here, and this is kind of a dying lion, and here is the area around it. Hope you liked this video and found this informative and useful. So please consider liking, sharing and subscribing to my channel.